In the 1970s and 80s, bands like the Monkees and the Jackson 5 printed small plastic records that were placed in cereal boxes that were actually playable. And if you want to know more interesting facts like this, be sure to follow down below so you don't miss out.